Hi, I'm Pastor Jerry Girardo with Lighthouse Christian Church. It is Friday, May 29th, 2020, and it's a gorgeous day here in good old Novato, California. Got a couple of significant announcements as it relates to the Lighthouse. First off, we're studying and going to be putting in place some guidelines as we look forward to reopening the church soon. We have to do that in accordance with the guidance and the regulations that are out there from the County of Marin and the state of California. So as elders, we are studying these things and working actively to prepare so that we're ready to reopen at the earliest possible time. Might still be a couple of weeks off, but there is momentum growing and we're looking forward to that. So we will keep you posted. We're also making sure the sanctuary and the church is completely sanitized. Stanley Steamer came in to take care of a major sanitation project, and that was really helpful. But we're going to do all that we can to make sure that we're safe and healthy as we look forward to reopening. The second update has to do with MTD, the Hispanic church that has shared the premises with us there as a renter at the Lighthouse for a number of years. They have informed us that they are now finally in a place to relocate. So this will be their last week connected with the Lighthouse, and we're really excited about them, looking forward to their future, and at the same time, looking forward to the future at the Lighthouse, where we have more flexibility and less restrictions on scheduling to put in place new ministries, expanded ministries at the Lighthouse. So pray for us in that regard, pray for them, that this would be a season that we would both experience the Lord's blessing and favor as MTD relocates. So a number of things need to take place, and the elders are actively involved in that, being prepared with the equipment and everything that we need to continue to handle our services and our ministries moving forward. This Sunday is Pentecost, which represents the arrival, the presence of the Holy Spirit as it came down after Christ ascended back to the Father after his resurrection, and is the beginning of really life in Christ. The life of every believer is impacted by the presence of the Holy Spirit. As we talk about becoming born again, that's the Holy Spirit of God that comes into us as we acknowledge who Jesus truly is, and we ask him into our life, and we ask forgiveness for our sins. And once that's happened, the Holy Spirit actually abides within us. So this first happened back 2,000 years ago, right, with the apostles and the other disciples who were gathered to experience that first outpouring of the Holy Spirit. And then it also happened to correspond to the birth of the church. And we're going to read about that, we're going to study that, and talk about that in our message this weekend as we celebrate the Pentecost, as we celebrate the Holy Spirit, as we celebrate life in Christ. So tune in, invite others to come along as well. We're excited always to worship together through our live stream services, 10:30 Sunday morning. Love you. God bless you. So thankful for you. Look forward to worshiping together this Sunday.